My first Guruji, Amiya Babu, used to say that you know you've reached a particular level of performance when you can take your mistakes and turn them around and they become something beautiful. Hopefully you heard all my mistakes and that I turned them around and made them beautiful today. But the point that I was going to say is, since he's told me that, I found that the next level of learning is not just being able to take your mistakes in the rag that you're doing, and my students, please excuse me because they've all heard me say this, but being able to switch rags, and be able to switch rags immediately. That takes a lot more skill, because you're not just trying to maintain the mood, now you have to change your mood. So. Okay? We go to 6:30, right? Oh, I didn't play with Rob. I'll let you guess. Have we got it yet?
Yeah, sure. Thank you. Mm-hmm.